Hey guys, hey lovelies, welcome back to another reaction video. It's a baby girl for that, Loveth. In today's video, I'm back with another song from Eurovision 2022. So this time around, I'm going to be listening to Maro. They are going to be singing Saudade from Portugal. Guys, this is the first time I'm listening to a song from Portugal. I haven't listened to this song, but I just want to appreciate you guys. This is beautiful, guys. It's not everyone that's come out here. I've not seen my country here. I've not seen Nigeria. So I have to give shout out to everybody that have been out here. You guys are amazing. Like, seriously, it's been amazingness. It's been fun all the way listening to Eurovision. Right? It's been fun discovering more talented people from different countries. And now it's time for Portugal. So guys, without further ado, let's get right into it. I've on my subtitled already, or translation already. So let me hear this. I love the instruments.
I've tried to write
Jeez. A
million other songs.
Whoa, guys, I must comment. This girl's voice is huge, guys. I love her voice, guys. She's incredible. Like, this first part is killing already, guys. Let's continue.
Somehow I can't.
Gosh, I'm having goosebumps. Jesus Christ, how their voice is amazing. Like, their voice, look at the vocal range, guys. Oh my goodness, like, I'm super excited right now. I love good music. Jesus, this is so brilliant, guys. I love their voice. It's so calm, but it's so energetic, guys. Energetic. I love that. Their voice is huge and it's killing, guys. I love this. Let's continue before I sleep here.
Nothing more that I can say. Says it in a better way. Tanto que trago comigo. Foi sempre o meu porto de abrigo. E agora nada faz sentido. Resta uma só palavra. Saudade, saudade.
True.
Nothing more that I can say. Says it in a better way.
Whoa, guys, this song is not translated enough for me to understand. Gosh, this is beautiful, guys. Like, that word, so that day, I don't know what it means, guys. Like, can you tell me what it means? Because it's so emotional, guys. The word alone, the way she said the word alone, it's so emotional. But I don't know what that means. But there is something very big. Like, I feel it. I feel something very emotional, very, how will I say it? Very big, guys. Like, the word is so huge, guys. I love that. Like, please, I want to know the meaning of Saudade, guys. It makes me so emotional, guys. Let's continue. This is epic. This is epic performance, guys. This is magical. Cheers to all Portugal! Whoa! This is absolutely incredible, guys! Oh my goodness! This is absolutely incredible, guys! I love this! I love this song! Jeez! Like, I feel like Saudade is like, I don't know, something that it's so comforting. Like, I just don't get it, but this is what I feel. When they say the word Saudade, the way they sing, it's like, it's so comforting. It makes me so comforting. Like, it makes me so comfortable. Like, I love it. Gosh, this is amazing, guys. This is magical. A magical performance, and it's impressive, guys. It's so impressive. I love this. I love this. Look at the crowd. The crowd will tell that this is massive. I don't understand this word, but guys, I felt it. I felt it. Her voice was epic. Her voice was so beautiful, guys. I love it. The group was awesome. The group was awesome, guys. This is brilliant. From Portugal. Jeez, I'm still looking at this girl like, she's so innocent, but her voice, when she opened her mouth to sing, you're gonna run or you're gonna collapse on the stage. Like, this girl, you're killing me softly. This is amazing. I love this. It's incredible, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. This was amazing performance. Thank you guys so much, guys. Please, if you have how will I say, if you can, like, tell me the word Saudade, I'll be very, very glad, because I need to know that word, because that word is so comforting for me. Like, seriously, that's what I feel. All right, guys, so thank you so much, guys, for watching. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, turn on the bell notification so you always get notified once I upload a new video. See you on my next one. For now, stay safe and stay blessed. Bye bye.